Hey guys, welcome to Speedos. This is a quick Enjin coin, Enjin price prediction for 2022. Now, this is the top blockchain gaming project out there. And the market cap and fully diluted market cap. Look at the fully diluted market cap, meaning that all the tokens are in circulation. Very healthy. This is very, very healthy. Some projects have like 10% of their supply in circulating supply, meaning that it could, that's a very bad situation. But for example, here, all tokens basically are in circulating supply. Very healthy. Very, very healthy. This is the best one, so this is definitely part of my portfolio, Enjin coin. I'm still waiting for it to drop lower so I can dollar cost average in. Basically, I'm creating last year I made over hundreds of thousands of dollars profit on cryptocurrencies, and I had a huge 20x peaks. And right now I'm creating a portfolio that I want to document to you and for me for the next bull run, and it's kind of like it's insane, guys. You have never seen anything like this. I'm very excited about to share this with you, and you can click the first link in the description and get access to it. And it's still in beta, so I'm still launching it, but you can get early access and get the first access using the link in the description. Anyway, so Enjin coin is definitely a banger. Okay, this is a banger coin. Easily can make huge gains here back to where it was. I think it's going to go even higher because it's such a high quality project. It's just so healthy. It's just so, like, it's very healthy, the fully diluted valuation, everything. People, it's a household name. They're constantly, they've been building for a long time. Look at here, for a long time before even know anybody knew what it was. But right now I think this can be a huge opportunity. So you can see NFTs, you can integrate games, and huge. Okay, trusted by basically everybody. Everybody knows Enjin. And right now, if people are just quitting cryptocurrencies overall, and just like people are giving up, basically, huge opportunity, guys. Love to see that the price is falling like crazy. Would, if it goes back to like 20 cent range, I think that it could easily at least 50% down still here from, if the bear market just continues. I think that we're going to see 30 cent range, and if we have a huge printing, if US starts printing at later this year, it could lead a huge bull run, and I think a blockchain gaming project will absolutely blow up. So this could easily be like a 5 to 10x coin. Like, is this kind of like a safer side? There's a lot of, like, this is not a low cap gem, this is more of like a basic grind, but it can easily lead up to 5 to 10x gains, okay, and with a serious hype. And you know, anyway, so even though the prices are falling, people are still, they are still improving the product and just making it better day by day. Okay, they are just slowly slugging and grinding it out and making it better. So even though the prices are falling, it doesn't matter because the project is still going up, in a sense that the value goes up because it becomes more valuable. Anyway, so that was a quick update here. So if you want to join the portfolio gang, money gang, see you inside next videos. You can check out the first link in the description. Subscribe. I'm the financial advisor, and peace out. And tell me what you think about Enjin.